Big health packs hacked. The one underneath. Oh shit.
I have my ult, but I don't think I have anybody who can help me with it.
Good shit.
Thank you!
Oh good.
Where is he? Okay, there we go.
Give me res. We equal trade. We're a sponge cake for res.
Where is she?
God contesters. And so we did 3
times
she just died. Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Oh my gosh. I feel so sorry. Careful.
Fuck you, Dan.
She just keeps dying. It's handy.
Oh god.
No, Lucio!
Oh no.
No! You ulted so then he went after me!
No, I flew into space!
I won't be able to rest this because I got killed.
I'm going back to my planet now.
So I was the only one not affected by that ult, so then the Genji noticed that and went instantly after me.
Oh god.
I'm trying. Just damn point.
Everyone's dying together.
This might be your chance. Oh, no.
Everyone's so damn resilient and not dying. God, you're keeping them alive, aren't you, Lucio? Just so I don't get the
situation,
like the play. Yeah, literally, Mike's here just to keep everyone alive, so I don't get play. He's like Columbine.
You can't join the Mercy Club. I'm just going straight to the point.
Devil Widow now. Oh no.
Oh god. Oh! Oh my god.
Yeah, like the guy on critical health is behind 3 teammates. That poor Ryan.
I will kill this fucking Lucio.
Oh, we're doing too good. Oh, they're leaving as well. Oh, no. We're doing too good. Oh, cutie, why would you ult? No. No. It's got demolished. I can't work under these conditions.
I think he's purposely trying to, like...
I don't like winning.
...get you out of...
Yep, I never win. Until now.
Also not a mercy play.
Look at that FK on her. What the hell?